$10, from Hawaii, man. Why don't you just leave it out there somewhere?
Rash.
You can take it out.
I need a Memphis.
Everyone, hey, everyone's riding a mask guard. Everyone's riding a really fast, now we got the shorter board. That hits the velocities, the longer ones do, cause it's heavier to be at a graphite, doesn't break, watch this. Doesn't break, be that graphite, fast as hell, check it out.
Pretty cool.
That's sweet, right?
One of these gold boys did.
Now. I can make a deal for $100, straight up.
$100 straight up. Thank you, sir. Alright, how's going?
That's right.
Thank you.
It's an excellent choice.
I'll give you a better deal, $90. This one now, fast machine, you gotta be, you advanced? This is real fast board, gets out of control, you gotta be able to handle it, what do you think?
Oh, I can hear me, Paul, and then we glide over the hills all the time, you know what I'm saying?
Good stuff, right?
That's pretty good, that's.
Now, you're probably going on a short board.
Nah, short board, Sally.
Is this you riding, Paul?
Sure is.
What's your name?
Rip it up.
Kevin. KT certified owner, how are you? Right on, brother. She was skating a while, okay?
You know, ripping here and there.
These things are the new items in town. Fast, balls to the wall. You know what I mean?
Hell yeah. Jordan.
Which one you want?
You gotta go.
They call Little Ranger one.
That's not bad. Congratulations.
Got a couple good barrels to say.
Yours.
Take colones? I only got a couple hundred colones.
Couple hundred colones, what's that equal out to in American cash only?
50 cents.
Yeah, worry about it, huh?
Forget about it, you can work something out, come over to my office. Punch into my database here.
Does he use the gloves later, big guy?
Yeah, I need the gloves, man.
Yeah, you